20. We're gonna stop by in Fillmore to get some breakfast at McDonald's. What'd you girls get?
Food.
They got food, I got food too. We're on the way to Bakersfield for Easter Sunday, hang out with the family, go in the park. And I think today will be a chill day. Maybe do some stuff in the afternoon. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Alright, so everyone's getting here at the park. We're in Bakersfield. My sisters and my cousins are playing Uno. And we're setting up for the carne asada and then to get the food warm. Some munchies. So that should be a fun day. It's gonna be about 85 degrees, so it's gonna be really, really warm. You gotta take advantage of it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The food is cooking. Se mira bueno, se mira. ¿Está el chef? Guys, a tri-tip of that? Okay.
Yeah. Tri-tip.
Some tri-tip. Some chiles serranos and some onions.
Hold the utensils, the tin on, cook it in, and then give it back to the boss. All in
the Alright, so every year during Easter we play some volleyball. We're setting up the nets. And we also play some soccer, it'll be later, ¿verdad? Primero el voleibol y luego el fútbol.
Ajá, primero el voleibol y luego ya enseguida fútbol.
Fútbol. Sports rule. Especially when it's with family.